Bio Farma is now preparing to receive coronavirus vaccine candidate Novavax to Indonesia. It is estimated that the American-based vaccine will be available by second quarter of 2021.
In the midst of vaccine embargo situation, government works on adding more vaccines to the country. State-owned enterprise Bio Farma has option. The president director, Honesty Bashir, stated that the company is about to get coronavirus vaccine candidate Novavax by the second quarter of 2021. And according to the plan, Bio Farma will get 52 million doses of Novavax vaccine. The president director is now rolling submission to Food and Drug Regulatory Agency to get emergency use authorization.
Ada berapa hal yang ingin kami akan melakukan update nanti. Pertama memang dari sisi progres vaksinasi sendiri, baik itu dari sisi supply untuk program vaksin gratis yang dalam ini dilakukan oleh pemerintah. Kemudian juga ada segera nanti sekitar Q2, kita juga akan segera masuk vaksin Novavax. Ini juga lagi berproses, kita lagi melakukan rolling submission-nya ke Badan POM, karena memang di beberapa negara juga uji klinis tahap 3-nya lagi proses finalisasi, dan juga akan segera mendapat EUA dari Badan POM setempat.
Novavax coronavirus vaccine candidate is one of the verge on receiving the regulatory approval. In the clinical test, the experimental vaccine demonstrated 96.4% efficacy against the original strain of COVID-19. From Jakarta, Rahajo Pamo, IDX Channel.